Hello guys, this is what outside looks like right now.